is in this room tonight, the Lord will do it for you, won't it? But let me tell you something, what you gotta do is you gotta take your hands off of it. Because if you could have fixed it, you'd have been fixed it by now, right? Hallelujah. We're gonna bless the Lord tonight and encourage you that the Lord.